Hello, we are discussing about GATE 2014 ECE paper and this question is related to electronics. Consider an abrupt PN junction at room temperature as shown. The depletion region width Xn on the N side of the junction is 0.2 micrometers and the permittivity of silicon is 1.044 into 10 power minus 12 farad per centimeter. At the junction, the approximate value of peak electric field in kilovolt per centimeter is. Okay, the given parameters is nothing but it is given as Xn, the width of depletion region on N side is going to be given as 0.2 micrometers. This is given as 0.2 micrometers. Okay, and permittivity of silicon is directly given. Permittivity of silicon is nothing but epsilon naught into epsilon r of silicon. So the value is directly available, which is nothing but 1.044 into 10 power minus 12. We are going to calculate peak electric field. And for PN junction, we start the analysis from the Poisson's equation. Poisson's equation is nothing but d square v by dx square is equal to minus rho v by epsilon. This is from Poisson's equations. Poisson's equation, rho v by epsilon. And from this one, if you integrate both sides at that time, that will be treated as dv by dx is equal to minus of integral of rho v by epsilon into dx. So from this one, we can define electric field E is equal to, electric field is nothing but minus dv by dx, which is nothing but integral of rho v by epsilon into dx. Okay, integral of rho v by epsilon into dx. So for this one, integration is nothing but area under the curve. Area under the curve, what is that curve? Is nothing but rho v by epsilon. Rho v by epsilon is a curve whose area under that curve is nothing but electric field. So that can be written as E is equal to, okay, E maximum electric field can be written as, on P side, with respect to P side, we can write it as rho vp divided by epsilon of silicon. Rho vp is nothing but q into na into xn xp sorry xp q into na by epsilon silicon into wp. Otherwise, the maximum electric field, E maximum electric field, which is peak electric field, rho v with respect to on n side, previous formula is for the p side, now it is on n side, that is rho v on n side is nothing but q into nd divided by epsilon of silicon into xn is nothing but wn, the maximum width of depletion region on n side. So for this one, we can calculate Q is nothing but it has given 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 into, okay, and ND value is going to be given as 10 power 16 per centimeter cube. And next, what was given? Xn is nothing but 0.2 micrometers, okay, 10 power 6 meters, micro is nothing but, divided by electric permittivity of is given as 1.044 into 10 power minus 12 farad per centimeter. All are in centimeters. Okay, 10 power 16 ND is per centimeter cube, and this one permittivity is also in the centimeters cube, but only the width is going to be in the meters. So you must convert this into centimeters first. So 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 into 10 power 16 into 0.2. Meter is nothing but 100 centimeters. Meter, 1 meter is equal to, you can write it as 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters, which is nothing but 10 power 2 centimeters. So by that time, 0.2 into 10 power minus 6 into 10 power 2, which will become 10 power minus 4 centimeters. So now all will be in centimeters. All parameters will be in centimeters. Now you can do the analysis. 1.044 into 10 power minus 12. If you simplify this one, what you are going to get is 30.6 6 kilovolt per centimeter. Kilovolt is nothing but 30.6 into 10 power 3 volts per centimeter. That we are writing it as 30.6 kilovolt per centimeter. This is the right answer for this question. So what you must know is nothing but electric field equation is QND by epsilon into XN, otherwise QNA by epsilon into XP. You can use either of the equation, but for the given values we are going on the N side electric field. This is the maximum electric field you will get. Thank you.